But long form investigative reporting is so limited right now in terms of where you can find it. And to be able to contribute something like you did, which no mainstream, well, I mean, obviously you eventually formed a partnership with HBO. So as you said earlier, this could be considered mainstream, but from an independent lens, to be able to bring this to the people, what a job, man. Totally inspiring, totally like, you know, just sets the bar higher for what the independent filmmaker, artist, investigative journalist can do. So my hat's off to you.
Well, thank you. Yeah. I mean, I think that the future of journalism is probably in the hands of independent filmmakers and journalists out there who just have an itch and are willing to throw it all into trying to unpack a mystery without knowing if you're going to get the answer or not. Because the mainstream outlets at this point don't tend to fund things like that. It's been a long time since Spotlight, right?
Yeah.
So.